the idea of a continuous motion is operated. Suppose we take the same marble, put it in on a very powdery stuff, then we keep it rolling at less motion once we initiate.
We can consider that when we are splitting the powder on, we are making it absolutely friction, but absolute friction in the surface is hardly achievable. So it will, as we know, to change the state of rest or motion, we need unbalanced forces. So to some extent, friction will be taking place, which will ultimately make it stronger.
But
maybe
longer, but it
will
strong.
Absolutely. Compared to another stuff.
What if we were to take the same ball and change the materials that we are using on which the ball is done?
Whatever you do, you might just reduce it, but you cannot bring it down to the level